So friends, next question in the same exercise is, this is 5C and question number is 1 and part is 4th. So I'm going to solve the 4th part. So equation is x square plus 2x minus 6. Okay, so we need to solve this kind of equation is equal to 0, right? So let's see how we can solve this. So here, let's consider a is equal to what? 1. I am just considering the numeric part of this equation. B is equal to 2 and C is equal to minus 6, right? So we already know B, let's say one of the equation is, let's say D is equal to B square minus 4AC. So here B is what? 2. So this is 2 square minus 4 into 1 into minus 6, right? So this will become 4 minus and minus, this will become plus, and 6 4 ja 24, and this will become 28, and this is your equation number 1. Now we have equation x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac / 2a. So if we solve this equation, we can see minus b is what? Minus 2 plus minus square root of b square minus 4a. We already know this is 28 / 2 into a is what? 1, right? Now this kind of equation we can solve that, like minus 2 plus minus square root of 4 into 7. Friends, this is the trick. This is the trick you need to understand while solving this kind of a question, right? That's the only thing. If you know this, then you are done. Minus 2 plus minus square root of 4 is 2. We can put it outside, and then that is 7/2, right? If we divide this further, this will become minus 1 plus minus square root of 7. So this is your x value. Now again, if we consider this as a positive, then x1 is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 7, and for x2, minus 1 minus square root of 7. So these are the two answers. So we can say roots are minus 1 plus square root of 7 and minus 1 minus square root of 7, and that is your answer.